So this is the...
Oh, yes.
Anniversary of the Communist Party, isn't
yes.
it?
It's a very big event for us.
So what motivated you to join the party?
Okay, since I'm a little kid, I grew up with my dad and mom in a factory. And I still remember one day, just be with him, he just find a little Leo on the road. So he still turned the little Leo back to the factory, didn't take home. I said, okay, and he is a party member. And he tell me to be a party member should be a good example for other people. So all the party member people should be so selfless.
It's a really nice the word that you use, is selfless. I think
yeah.
it's nice, a very
yes.
interesting story.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Okay, yes, yes, okay. 傻吧, very nice, 傻。我也是经过了将近三四年的这样的一个考核，才最终转成了正式党员。然后我到国外去待了几年，感觉是远了一些，但是越是在那样的地方生活，反而加深了我对我们党和国家的热爱。这一点，这个不是假的，也不是口号，这是真的。